The following program is Your Hit Parade, as originally telecast last Saturday night by Crosley, a division of the Avco Manufacturing Corporation.
Welcome to Your Hit Parade. See it on a Crosley.
Your Hit Parade, brought to you tonight by Crosley, a division of the Avco Manufacturing Corporation.
Crosley television set and color style radios, and for the heart of a carefree home, complete electric kitchens, Shelvador refrigerators, Shelvador freezers, electric ranges and water heaters, kitchen sinks with automatic dishwashers and food waste disposers, and automatic washers and dryers, and room air conditioners. All fine products of Crosley.
And now Crosley brings you the top tunes all over America, as determined by Your Hit Parade survey, which checks the best sellers in sheet music and phonograph records, the songs most heard on the air, and the songs most played on the automatic coin machines. An accurate, authentic tabulation of America's taste in popular music. Your Hit Parade. And now, the top seven songs of the week with Dorothy Collins, Snooky Lanson, Gisèle MacKenzie, Russell Arms, the Hit Paraders and Dancers, and Raymond Scott and the Hit Parade Orchestra. And off we go with survey song number six. Gisèle MacKenzie, the Hit Paraders and Dancers, get things underway with a sprightly number six tune, That's Amore.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella.
Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella.
Lucky Bella.
When the stars make you drool just like pasta fazool, that's amore.
That's amore.
When you dance down the street with a clod at your feet, you're in love.
You're in love. You're in love.
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Scusa me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. In a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Scusa me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Number seven, Snooky Lanson introduces the beautiful song making its first appearance on the survey, Young at Heart.
Mm-hmm. Fairy tales can come true, it can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life is more exciting with each passing day. Love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth if you're young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart.
To be young at heart.
And if you should survive to 105, think of all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.
Time for a Crosley Extra. Virginia Conwell steps out to Raymond Scott's brilliant arrangement of Nobody's Sweetheart. Number four on the survey. Dorothy Collins introduces another newcomer to the survey tonight. Make Love to Me.
Take me in your arms and never let me go. Whisper to me softly while the moon is low. Hold me close and tell me what I want to know. Say it to me gently, let the sweet talk flow.
Come a little closer, make love to me. me.
Kiss me once again before we say goodnight. Take me in your loving arms and squeeze me tight.
Put me in a mood so I can dream all night.
Everybody's sleeping, so it's quite all right.
Come a little closer, make love to me. When you're near, so help me dear, chills run up my spine. Don't you know I love you so? I won't be happy until you're mine.
When I'm in your arms, you give my heart a treat. Everything about you is so doggone sweet. Every time we kiss, you make my life complete. Baby doll, you know you swept me off my feet.
Now's the time to tell you, make love to me. To tell you,
make love to me.
This, I think you'll agree, is a lot of food. It's the actual food you can store in this new Crosley Super Shelvador, the world's most convenient refrigerator. When fully loaded, the Super Shelvador puts 89% of all this food right at your fingertips. Well, now let's see how this is possible. We'll start with the beverage server at the top of the exclusive Crosley Deep Door. No other refrigerator door holds nearly as much as this, and it's all at your fingertips. There's plenty of room, even for your big quart bottles, round or square. And now let's have a look at the refrigerator itself. Here's the roll-out crisper. Roll-out shelves. Three of them. As you see, even the food at the very back is brought right out in front where you can get at it. Here's the meat drawer. And, at the top, the full-width Crosley freezer. Now, just for the sake of comparison, let's look at the small amount of food that's not right at your fingertips. That's the food kept in back of these two small drop shelves. And the food stored in the back of the freezer, of course. In no freezer can you put all the food right up front. And there you have it. The magnificent Crosley Super Shelvador. The only refrigerator that puts 89% of all the food right at your fingertips. Be sure to see it. The all-new Super Shelvador, made only by Crosley.
Survey song number 5. Snooky Lanson and the Hit Parade has turned back the clock as they bring us the number 5 melody, Heart of My Heart.
Heart of my heart, I love that melody.
Love the melody.
Heart of my heart, brings back a memory. When we were kids on the corner of the street, we were rough and ready guys, but oh, how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart, meant friends were dearer than,
friends were dearer than.
Too bad we had to part. I know a tear would glisten if once more I could listen to that gang that sang Heart of My Heart.
Whatever happened to Mademoiselle from Armentières?
Heart of my heart, I love that melody.
Say, magnifique.
Heart of my heart, brings back a memory.
Say, si bon.
When we were kids on
the corner of the street.
We were rough and ready guys, but oh, how we could harmonize. Heart of my heart, met friends were dearer then. Too bad we had to part.
Chevrolet coupe.
I know a tear would glisten if once more I could listen to that gang that sang Heart of My Heart.
Number three. Here's Russell Arms with a plaintive ballad that captures third place on the survey, Oh My Papa.
To me he was so wonderful. Oh, my papa, to me he was so good. No one could be so gentle and so lovable. Oh, my papa, he always understood. Gone are the days when he would take me on his knee, and with a smile he'd change my tears to laughter. Oh, my papa, so funny, so adorable, always the clown, so funny in his way. Oh, my papa, to me he was so wonderful. Deep in my heart, I miss him so today. Papa, oh my papa.
Number two on the survey, Gisèle MacKenzie finds romance in a Parisian setting as she sings Stranger in Paradise.
Stranger in paradise. If I stand starry-eyed, that's a danger in paradise. For mortals who stand beside an angel like you I saw your face. And I ascended out of the commonplace. Dark despair from all that I hunger for. Unopen your angel's arms to the stranger in paradise and tell her that she may be a stranger.
Time for another Crosley Extra. Dorothy Collins, the Hit Paraders and Dancers, and an all-time Jerome Kern favorite, Who?
All day, dreams I know can never come true. Seems as though I'll ever be blue. Means my happiness, who will I answer yes to? Well, you ought to guess
who,
no one but you. Stole my heart away. Who?
When I'm alone, lonesome and blue.
Makes me dream all day. Dreams I know can never come true. Seems as though I'll ever be blue.
You tell me and I'll tell you.
Means my happiness.
String along with me, I'll see you through.
Will I answer yes to?
Hear me talking to you.
Well, you ought to get no one but you.
And here is a word from our alternate sponsor, Lucky Strike.
Hi, my name is Sandy Becker. You've probably heard me telling about Lucky's better taste. Well, here's someone else who's found that Lucky's taste better. America's prettiest golf pro, Miss Alice Bauer.
After a hard day out on the golf course and really hard competition, I like to come in and sit down and relax and light up a Lucky. I guess that's a matter of taste, too. But to me, Lucky's taste better.
And here's America's comic poet laureate, Ogden Nash.
If you ask me why I smoke and like Lucky's, I can only say that they taste better.
And America's greatest professional tennis player, Jack Kramer.
Like anything else where you get a choice, amateur or professional tennis, for example, it's all a matter of taste. And I like the way Lucky's tastes.
Yes, it's all a matter of tastes. And Lucky's do taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. The reasons? Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And Luckies are made better. So be happy. Go Lucky.
Number one, the top tune of the week. The song the survey finds in first place. Snooky Lanson steps into the winner spotlight with song number one, Secret Love.
Once I had a secret love that lived within the heart of me. All too soon, my secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do. Just how wonderful you are. Why I'm so in love with you. At last my heart's an open door, and my secret love's no secret
on alternate weeks by Lucky Strike and Crosley. So tune in again next week at the same time for the top seven songs of the week.
The preceding program was Your Hit Parade, as originally telecast last Saturday night by Crosley, a division of the Avco Manufacturing Corporation.